In this video, we will cover the installation of the SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a John Deere XP row unit with a box hopper. Before you begin, verify you have all the required parts indicated in your installation instructions. First, we will start by removing any of the applicable parts from the row unit: gauge wheels, scrapers, opening disc, seed meter, seed firmer, seed tube guard, and any wiring harnesses. Next, we will install new parallel arm hardware for the SureSpeed meter. Remove the upper rear parallel arm bolt, nut, washer, and bushing. It is recommended to only remove one side of the row unit at a time. Reinstall with the new parts located in the hardware bag. Only the OEM parallel arm bushing and outside washer will be reused. Repeat this process for the opposite parallel arm. Next, we will install the seed tube guard. Remove the existing seed tube guard. Install the new seed tube guard by sliding it onto the shank from the front. Insert the 1/4 inch by 1 inch bolt and attach the 1/4 inch nut. It is recommended to use blue Loctite or an equivalent thread lock. Do not over torque the nut. To install the seed tube guard wing, gently pinch the rear of the wing and push it onto the guard. The seed delivery rail will be installed next. Start by removing any dirt or debris from the inside of the shank. Insert one spacer sleeve on each side of the delivery rail. Insert the delivery rail from the top of the shank until the lower hook on the rail is engaged with the lower shank pin. Be sure to visually confirm engagement. Next, install the clevis pin and hairpin clip through the top of the delivery rail. The delivery rail should not be able to be removed once the pin is installed. Next, install the SureSpeed delivery tube. Slide the delivery tube in from the top of the shank until it is resting on the delivery rail spring and is inside the seed tube guard wing. If cabling has been installed prior, connect the row can cable to the delivery tube motor at this time. Next, we will assemble the SureSpeed meter onto the seed hopper. First, install the plastic standoff on the rear of the box hopper. Secure with 4 of the 1/4 inch by 3/4 inch bolts. Ensure all 4 bolts have been started before tightening to verify hole alignment. Next, slide the front pivot adapter into place on the meter. Position the seed meter on the box hopper. Ensure that the meter is positioned properly by verifying the 4 bolt holes are aligned and the tab on the meter is interfacing with the tabs on the box hopper. Install 4 1/4 inch by 3/4 inch bolts to attach the meter to the box hopper. The SureSpeed meter will be installed next. Install the meter and box hopper onto the bushings we previously installed. Connect the row can cable to the meter motor. Lock the hopper box and meter into place with the latch. Adjust the latch location to obtain desired latch tension and tighten the hardware. Leaving the latch loose may cause the meter to bounce and cause performance issues. Lastly, install the vacuum elbow provided. Cut the existing vacuum hose to the desired length. Install the new vacuum elbow onto the hose. Be aware the elbow has left-hand threads. Push the elbow onto the meter. Now you will be able to successfully install a SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a John Deere XP row unit with a box hopper. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.